Go on then, get camera out, Aaron. Get camera filming it. Oh, smell that. Oh, beautiful. Taking handbrake off. Yeah, I want it. You're filming it starting up.
Good idea. is, you know, you look at stuff that, the old stuff, you'd never be able to build anything like that these days. Get the level crossing.
Going and doing the crossing gates.
Can't see it.
Can't stand.
reminds me of being on a ferry's car deck. Does it?
Still can't make it a little
bit. You're stuck.
Well, I just don't think I have the strength to do it. There's some air in it. Get some of the diesel out.
No, no, I can smell it more.
Well, that's the whole point.
So you'll know Chris. Is it Chris Plummett?
You with you?
Yeah. I saw the camera at MIMR. Was it 60-year special? What's that telling? Which one was that? Is that?
31 1 2 8.
I know some of them look very similar though, don't they? Like, I can never tell the difference between a 40 and a 45.
I can. What is English Electric 45? Is there Sulzer?
Yeah, I know somebody who works for Sulzer now. But they don't do locomotives anymore. To be fair, I do prefer classic diesels. Nice, nice, gorgeous.
Have a look at the driver.
Is that you? Brilliant.
Take it across the crossing and then you're in the seat.
Thank you very much.
I didn't want to see it push you there, it's just he signalled. So.
Yeah, I think he signalled before.
Yeah, you're only keeping a bit of traffic. That's at North Allen on the rear line.
Huh?
That's at North Allen on the rear line. We're bringing it from York. And you come from Glenlow Trent. One crew took it to York and I went with the driver to York to bring in the robot. He took it from York to Thursday and I took it to Thursday on the way to Rome.
Nice.
So I've driven on the East Coast rear line.
Brilliant.
How about that?
What was your top speed though? Was it 70? 70.
70.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh. Am I going to fit in these? Am I too small for this thing?
Oh. You need to keep your foot on that.
On that. Is that the DSD?
That's the DSD.
So if I take my foot off it, it stops.
It stops, and it times out, and it comes back up again.
Alright.
So if you're on the Sulzer, 25, it'll start dropping the brake, you put your foot back on, you put straight back up, went on. English Electrics, 31s and
18s. Yeah. Am I waiting for your pal here?
You're waiting for him, plus he's shutting the edge again, you put your back on.
There he goes. Oh, that is a brilliant view, can you see that?
Exactly.
I can see out the window.
Right, to go, you put it in the direction, which is forward. Put that just over to until it clicks, till it really clicked.
I don't know if that clicked.
It's clicked. Let it out. Take the brake off. Just a tiny bit more. Don't give it too much because otherwise it'll be
flying off.
It goes up a little bit.
The speed limit on this section.
We're keeping around about 20-ish. There's some 15s and some slightly there. So we're keeping 20. That stretched the turn a little bit.
If I'd have had another GoPro, I would have done. But then I would have had no need for him. Oh, what was that? Was that you shutting the door?
Blow the horn.
Wait, what? Any of them?
There's a whistle blower there when it's falling down.
Yeah, I can see the crossing here. And these are uncontrolled crossings as well, aren't they?
Occupational.
controls rather than a keyboard or a controller.
Yeah. So what you need to do now for your circular is order a 37 desk or a 33 desk or go with the program.
Yeah. I don't think I'd have room to put it in my little flat though.
Well, what you need then is a bigger flat.
I do, yes.
You need more with it. Two problems solved.
Yep.
Surely you will start driving, so what you find is setting the speed is that dropping off.
Is it what? Is it? Where? Oh, I can see him, yeah, I can see him. Hopefully he won't run out.
I wouldn't go that far. If you get it, you can have the medicine.
Well, I'll just ease off.
There we go, plus one.
There we go. Go. Good job you spotted that.
In this job, you've got to keep your eye on everything.
If I eat a rabbit, are you having it for dinner?
No, I wouldn't sleep that.
When I put the power on, I can just hear the pump outside. Just slow down a little bit more.
So when you're climbing, just control the speed just by easing off the afterburner.
camera in there. Got like a proper camera.
Don't want my hands up too much. There we go.
Now, at some stage, before we get to them gates,
I need to apply the brakes.
See, on the right, there's a white thing with a big red dot.
Yep.
That's a stop
sign. That's a stop sign.
That's where we stop when there's no crossing people.
Power.
We have that.
balance right, isn't it?
I don't have that problem.
You've been driving how many years now?
2006.
That's a long time, isn't it?
Driving. So you used to work for BT before you, yeah, you started on the Heritage Railway?
Well, I worked for BT while I was on the Heritage Railway.
All right.
Eventually got a nice 4-day week. And the 4-day week had a rolling day off. So every 4th week we've got a Friday and a Monday. And then by careful use of annual leave,
you could have quite a few days off.
A few blocks of time.
No, I used to do delivery driving.
So you'll be used to these crossings. Jump in front of a train, no problem. Because that's what we get, delivery drivers.
I've seen it,
They don't notice the railway lines. They will when they're 37 hits them, but they don't notice them though.
So I'm guessing that some people may have done similar experiences before, and others, like myself, have never.
Some come and they know everything about everything and tell you how it should be done.
But they're not passed out drivers, though, are they?
Most of the trains are really people.
Well, that's like me, but I don't claim to know everything, you know. I like, you know, you explaining everything, but that's how it should be.
Yeah.
Nobody should know everything, apart from somebody who's qualified. Remnants of an old semaphore there?
Used to be, because it's been doing one time. Kebab,
he does. turn the throttle off.
It will climb it, so it will.
Yellow board 15.
Well, it's 15.
Is that a TSR?
It is, but these crossings are 15 because they don't have a book where you're making a line now. The URR have just been round. From the branch between Cromon and Whitby, there's a 5 mile an hour and a half mile crossing site. And that's it.
5 mile an hour. People actually like living next to the railway.
Well, some of them come out from here.
The obviously live on the railway side.
Yeah. Oh, these, yeah, North Eastern Railway.
Well, I used to live next to a railway. What trains were we coming past on that line?
Mostly pacers, but quite a bit of freight as well.
Now if you shut your power off, your speed will drop to 15. When it gets to 15, just put a little bit back on to maintain 15. Okay, you don't need to use the brake.
I'm just watching the speed drop. Oh, that view. Yeah, that is beautiful, isn't it?
It's nice and still. It's nice and up the far end, but we can't go up the far end.
Alright.
Oh, it's here. Keep it at 15 now because it's a 10 speed limit.
Yeah, I'll keep my eye on the needle.
You'll be wanting one of these eventually, won't you?
Right.
He hasn't driven yet.
So you don't drive anything yet?
You can only get on it.
How much does a 37 go for?
Too much. Well, DRS have got some facility, haven't they?
Yeah. Yeah, they did. Yeah, they did cancel it. Because Concrete Bob 425 was supposed to be settled as well.
Right.
And I'm just going to put the power off a little bit. There we go. Dumping their locos there.
Yeah.
were going to sell them, they were going to sell some last year, but they wanted to lease them back.
All the time I would.
If you came here to do it, what you'd probably do is you start
guard, then you progress to the pier guarder. Then if you were good at that, you could then, with time, progress to these. But you would struggle to progress to these.
These are the top tier.
Because the times that you run them.
Yeah, these are the top tier. Yeah. But I want, to be fair, driving a pacer wouldn't be a problem. It doesn't have controls like this though, does it? It's
you've got a power and a brake.
Yeah, and they're like sticks, aren't they?
Well, no, the brake's like that one.
Is it like that?
Yeah, it's similar to that. If there was one of them, brake's calling you for a different direction. A little bit of power.
That's clipped.
There we go. Don't go too far past it because there's some builders working.
All right.
The picture.
So have a try and aim in the middle of the first one.
Yeah.
Will that be alright?
Well, it's a 1-4-3, the first one. Then everything else is 1-4. It's 1-4-4, the rest are 1-4-2.
Flick the flap right back over. Get stones stuck in your feet. Yeah, I always forget the second one's got a horn.
Excuse me.
Right, shutting this door.
Yeah.
That's shut. Thank you very much, sir. Oh. Good to get out and stretch the legs.
We've got to stand up.
You've right. Got me there.
Let's take the rest one of your
Eric.
Hands.
All the way down to release. So what's happening with all these then? Are they getting restored or are they just used for parts?
Some of them don't belong to us. We've got one broke top on the summer house in this garden.
I would have one in my garden, but. So, what are they building here then?
It's a single box.
Really?
Take it up to 20.
Blow the thing up.
When you shut off, don't shut off with any more than about there. So let the name drop before you shut off.
Like that. I think
why so many do end up going onto the heritage side instead.
Again, you know, you can't pick it too quickly on heritage. Depends on when the railway runs, when they run diesel, what they do run. Like we've basically most of them run short, we'd be running the public rail. That's about ready now.
Is that being restored or?
It's been refurbished inside and out. The reconditioned engine for all.
Yeah.
In need of a starter motor, which we've got, it's just a case of getting up a bit to the door.
That's it. My friend who's on the South Devon, they're getting all the Colas Class 43 power cars down there. So far they've done one, they've got six to do.
Yeah.
But I have to admit, it does look nice in that orange.
It does, yeah.
Yeah, he's been through York a few times.
I got up with Darwin and
we're bringing him to 20.
Yeah, that's when he goes through York, that's where he's usually going, to Darlington.
Yeah, up to 20.
I've got up to 20, can I? Lovely. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Second,
huh?
A little bit of power.
model one. I don't think any of us are fit in that. So what is that place?
It's
a porch. Alright, what do they
sell? They look around the porch.
What do they sell? What do they... Oh, somebody's got a TVR.
Yeah.
Yeah. See that purple car? Behind the gate? It's a TVR. Of course, at Leyburn you've got Metcalfe's every hall as well, haven't you?
Yeah,
you could go up there and ask them for a job driving a wagon. You can't drive a car, but you'll try and drive a wagon.
Keep it in the same.
Okay.
Keep it power on.
Push it further. Above that. Off. Yeah, get the straight wind.